You found the Jade Barrel Kingdoms. Found a new kingdom. So, we're gonna start off with the Lemon Kingdom. I have to pretty much remember how to play this because I haven't played this in 2 weeks, so. Start at Chopper Bird Race. Go to Cactus Mine. We'll see what that entails. This is one of those games where it doesn't save the lives that you have. Dang. The Chopper Bird above is looking for someone to race. And of course, bananas will be awarded, so good luck. Oh. Dang it. Oh, it just saves. I didn't get 50. Excuse me. I definitely need something to drink. Oh, man. I think, like, the point of that one is to actually jump off of the birds and connect to each bird along the way to keep my combo going so I can get more bananas at the end. I just didn't know how to actually release myself from the bird that I'm on. I figured that out near the end of it, so let's continue. There we go. Oh. Got that combo in. Dang it. Trying to continue this combo. Dang it. Okay. That sent me back so much, I think. Dang it. Gotta keep that over there. So freaking close. Okay, I just pushed A for that. I guess I... Okay, I did get past it then. I just need to beat the boss without getting hit. I'm pretty sure one hit's gonna take me down under 1,000. Let's go. Mo-Hog. Failed. It's not detecting every single waggle. Come on. I was making stupid mistakes. I mean, it's good that it was more difficult. It's like bosses should be getting harder. Because I could definitely like actually go back to there and beat it. It might take me a few times, but yeah. I was gonna wish I didn't get hit so many times. What up, hyena? We are gathering all the banunus. Oh, I didn't even think of doing that. Oh. Whole entire area. I got over 1,000 bananas, but then lost a little more than half. Huh. New kingdom. We're going to the Grape Kingdom to eat some grapes. Gonna feel all fancy. The stages are Sweet Paradise and Primeval? Primeval? Whatever. Prime. Whatever. Ruins. I can't say words. Oh, let's just start. There's that sound again. Sounding like Golden Sun. Goodness. What is all of this? This is a question mark. Oh wow. Oh goodness. Oh yes, great. Can I like restart this now? Yeah, it's like freaking ridiculous. I hate that I have to face them to do all that. I'm not getting that coin. It's like, I am so annoyed right now. Okay, so... okay. Keep going here. There we go. I could have had all of that. Like, this is the one that's sequel for Golden Sun. Oh. Dang it. Oh, there's so many bananas up there I miss. Eat some grapes. Yeah, it's not detecting, like, the waggle. Like, all of it. As primeval ruins. Oh, goodness. I do this, then all of that. Let's get over there. Oh! Uh-huh. Oh, dang it. That's all I do is jump. Sure. Ugh. Let me take that off here. Okay, that's one way to get rid of a frog. Oh, another one. I'll go down here first. Oh, that almost crushed me. Oh, okay. Come on. Come on. Okay. Do this again. Not going that way. I have no idea what's going on with the controls here. Burb. Oh man. Like taking so much time off has really dulled all of this. There this goes. Hard rock. Just stay over here. Oh man. Oh goodness. I keep forgetting they're holding an egg. I beat Hard Rock and saved the Grape Kingdom. You call that saving? Godly, that was a horrible run through that kingdom. Horrible. But you can't always have that perfect run through the first... through your first run through a stage. Can't always have that perfect playthrough. Yeah, if they expect me to do all of that... they expect me to do all that, it's like, no. I can barely function in this. And now we go to the Cherry Kingdom. Remember to take a break, guys. Going from a glacier to a volcano? Oh man, let's go ahead and get into the Cherry Kingdom.
Yeah.
I thought there was something up there. Don't worry about those now. Yeah, that's great. I can't get over 50 now. Let's keep going. Grum Volcano. God dang it. Yeah, the momentum. There was too much momentum right there. Okay, cool. Yeah, that just does that. Oh, man. I guess I'll go this way. I was going against Ganon there. This. Oh, man. I guess I won't get that heart. Bear. Okay. Sure, why not? So freaking close. So close. Grape Tusk. I don't know why that didn't work. Wow, I don't know why none of this is working. I got this. I beat Grape Tusk and saved the Cherry Kingdom. I felt like I did a little bit better in that kingdom than the Grape Kingdom. Well, I made so many mistakes in that boss battle. A lot of it were control issues. Let's see what they have here. Do that. Then I'll go over there. Okay. It's like, I did this. Try this. But I did this.